Welcome to the 8th concert of our Fall 2020 digital concert season. We're so glad that you're here tonight, and I want to especially thank our friends of music for making this series possible. Please join us for the remaining two concerts on the next two Tuesdays that will round out our season. Tonight, I'll be playing an Advent-themed program featuring music of Johann Sebastian Bach, Johannes Brahms, Jean Demessieu, and Andrew Carter. All of these pieces feature hymn tunes or chorales of the season of Advent. And you will hear throughout all of these pieces, the chorale melody interwoven in all of the music. So I hope that you do listen out for that. The first set of four pieces are from Johann Sebastian Bach's Orgelbüchlein, or Little Organ Book. And all four of these chorales were very well known to Bach's congregations at the time, and they would have been played before the hymn was sung as sort of an improvisation. And all four of them have a completely different style, and I'm going to be using different stops on the organ to demonstrate the different colors that Bach employs. So I do hope that you enjoy the first four pieces of Bach's Orgelbüchlein.
Thank you.
Johannes Brahms wrote his 11 chorale preludes as his final composition before he died. He didn't write much organ music, but he did choose to return to the organ on his deathbed when he knew that he was going to die. And so one of these chorale preludes is based on Lo, How a Rose Ere Blooming. And you're gonna hear the melody interwoven in the eighth notes of the manuals. And this piece is a very simple piece for manuals only, no pedal. And I hope that you enjoy Brahms' Lo, How a Rose. Jean Demessieu was an organ virtuoso and a student of Marcel Dupré, and she wrote a lot of wonderful music, including this charming chorale prelude on Rorate Celi, Drop Down Ye Heavens From Above. And this is a classic Advent chant that many people still sing today. And you will hear the chorale ornamented in the right hand, for the most part, on the cornet stop. And you'll hear that very prominently. So I hope you enjoy Demessieu's Rorate Celi.
Thank you.
The final piece I'd like to play for you is the Toccata on Veni Emmanuel by Andrew Carter. I learned this piece many years ago after I heard it on a CD played by my kind of idol and future mentor, the late John Scott, on the organ of St. Paul's Cathedral, and he kind of made this piece famous. And you will hear that the melody is mostly in the pedals, in the footwork, and it is supported by fast figurations in the hands. And it's become a favorite to play every Advent season. So I do hope that you enjoy this Toccata on Veni Emmanuel by Andrew Carter.